the Connor Seabold trade,
Yep.
that this is a guy who I think he said he lived in Castle Rock for like 5 years.
Yeah, he was at game 163. I saw as he
Oh
was interviewed. He was talking about
that's what he said. Fastball, slider, changeup, curveball occasionally.
yeah.
But yeah, the changeup has what it takes to be a solid MLB pitch. But the Rockies, they have a lot of experience with sliders and developing sliders. There's a organization that can help guys develop sliders, like the Rockies are one of them. The Connor Seabold